Wise Fool, welcome back to another stream. Welcome to my little asylum. We're continuing on with the Dead of Space. We just got to the USS, or the U, whatever, it's the Valor. And now we probably gotta put up with Marine Necromorphs. Pop! Let's take stock. We don't have much of that. We have that. We have plenty of that. Oh. Oh no.
I think we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trains you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
That just makes me think I missed something back there. Break it up, dudes! Break it up! I did leave shit behind, okay. Oh, there's a single notch in our thing. I'm surprised we don't have any emetic stuff. Fair enough. Come on, man. You're a Marine. You gotta keep calm and not lose your head. Oh, you didn't like that joke, Dolores. You walk away as I make that joke. Thing on them is how you slow them down. So, wide area of attack is what I need. Flamethrower? Speaking of that,
soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they returned, those units burst right into their body, chased them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Maybe the flamethrower will have a better time of hitting it since it's just an AoE. What the fuck? incident, Ishimura's breach of Earth government's isolation. I believe they've recovered Micro 3A. Special ops have been confirmed in the system, but unable to provide planet location. Has been recovered. Onboard infection is a credible threat, so they know about. Sorry, CEC knows about infections. I could present initialized sterilization protocol. Ooh. Infection is not present. Initiate containment protocol. Oh, all personnel, without exception, must submit to full psychological exam. So they know what they're looking for.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, aliens and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
It's really encouraging me to use flamethrower. Can I just loop around to another block of path? I think so. I got a lot of contact there. Hope it might be like the other one with us in there. I might need to grab one of those later. Who was? Oh, it's fucked. Okay. Assholes. Where does body go? So destroying those corpses were the right option. Flamethrower is very effective. And contact beam still hits like a truck. Set it off and then contact beam them as they come through.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
This I remember. You can't hit the sacks, you can't have any explosions.
Power?
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Damn it. This doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the instrument. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Didn't drop nothing? Alright, don't have the most ammo in that right now. Once we go through that, which is that door, but I saw a door over there to the left. Oh. That's handy. Stop rolling right away, you prick. Explosive barrels now, I bet. Mini game?
Oh. lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Fuck you. Did I get a few? Ooh, there's a ruby. I've got a few contact beams. Nice. I did not handle that optimally at all, but hey. Fair enough. So AoEs like the bombs on this work pretty well too. Ooh. Nice. It's saying he's still alive. Press X to doubt. Three teams, one mission. Navigation, weapon, engineering. Let's say he's dead now. Schematics for large med packs, look at that. Jesus, that was close to touching my booty. Always go the bonus way. Contact beam, flamethrower, more credits. Nice. Got a shit ton of flamethrower again. What? Let's have a sip of coffee. Calm down. Yeah. gonna say, I take a step out there, it's gonna fucking go. I keep going to the pulse rifle, and obviously we've proven that the flamethrower works pretty well at setting that shit off. Oh, that's the armory door. Here we go. Say. Ugh. Right, gotta tighten up the headset. Like, I'm not using a mic on this anymore, so you don't hear every single fucking. Me, no lucky. That's the Chen's escape pod, which then proceeded to slaughter them all. Let's separate them up so they don't come back as any variants. I have a feeling we're going to run into enemies or a big boy. Had to be resilient, that one. Oh, there's big boy. Hello, big boy. Also more effective than what I thought. Stomp the baby, stomp the baby. Pops us up, the fool. Jesus. Not you there anymore. Hey. Got two ruby semiconductors now. Ooh, expensive. Got a shit ton of flamethrower. I need to use flamethrower. It doesn't kill as fast, but it's a good enabler.
The battle's initial one. It wasn't just a duelist. They came loaded for war, and she could destroy it. This was no control. They knew about the issue war. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
No, it said that they knew where the marker was located. They didn't know that Ishimura was originally doing its shit there. That's something they found out later, the thing said. And then they had protocols for if they actually got the marker off. And everything or not. Well, that's what I read on the thing, because there was two protocols for if the infection was present or if infection was not present. Everyone to do a psych evaluation. Ah, okay, go through there. Fair enough. God. All right, how do I do that? Showing through all this again. Oosh. Flamethrower's not so good on those guys. I mean, I could put down a firewall and that could have stunned them. That'll make sure I'm not fucking hitting myself. Not too bad. What are you doing, dude?
Athia Shimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chin? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kellys.
It's not Chin. Shoot him!
Chin? You're with Chin.
Death scream. I don't think we have to worry about what actually happened to him. Jesus.
Isaac, come in.
Here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's Singularity Core?
It's covered in blood. But I got it. God. I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck. Along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance?
Mercer?
Something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Oh, that's on the bridge? Oh, that's the crew deck I can go through now. Hell yeah. Jesus. That's right, there's that, which I still never did. Apparently worked that time. Dead. They ascend to the stars. Blessed are the watchers who guard their sleep. May the holy fleet endure beyond the reach of our enemies. May the brethren make them whole. For our fleet and its sacred cargo, glory everlasting. For those who disturb their stasis, blessed death will be denied. Will be denied them. Praise be the markers and Altman, their eternal prophet. Okay. Literally last shop, last upgrade thing, I'm going on a no fucking spending trip. And okay, this is gonna be very I don't fucking trust it. They're gonna drop from the top like the first time. I guess it wants me to go in there. Yep, oh yeah. Fucking knew it. Nothing hiding down here? No? Okay. Well, now we get Master's authority. Which means nothing can stand in our way. Bit of fucking fog. I'm on fucking edge here. Okay. Carries in the new game plus. I kind of hope it does, if I'm being honest. Oh God! Son of a bitch. Fucking jump scares, man. Butthead. We have 9. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 4, 6, 8. Oh, I need exactly that for my suit, so we're not upgrading anything just yet. Like they've tried to do convergence, and the awkward thing is all their bodies are still just lying there. Did the marker really want you? Yeah, I see this being a fucking coming here. And, I see this being a converter room for sure. I do not trust this one bit. It's time, infidels. Apparently it's time. Looks like all the corpses. What is with these 100 cred chips? Like, seriously. They're worthless. I could probably buy quite a few nodes. But. Whew! Let's stop the recording.